Morning, morning. It is Sunday and we are, where are we off to, girls?
We're going to a horse show and me and Rosie are going to do horse shows.
You're going to do horse shows today. Yeah, we're off to Netherton for the Strathairn Pony Club novice show. So the girls are both riding. We've got Callan here for moral support. We've got Fern here to help. And Rosie's mum, Sally, and Chris are on their... Chris is obviously not Rosie's mum. She's Cora and Callan's dad. They're on their way as well. So we'll see you when we get there. Where to go. Cora's lead rein anyway, so it's really me who needs to know where they're going. There you go, number 3 and 4.
Oh, you alright?
Good, I think we know where we're going. It's fairly straightforward, so I think I can work this out as I go along. You gonna throw them a stick, Cora? You about to throw them a stick? They're waiting for you, look. Your rosette, Cora. What were you? Third? What for?
I don't know. Maybe for handy pony or show jumping.
This was for the show jumping. Yeah. So we'll go and find out how you did in the handy pony. I think they're still doing the handy pony just now. Yay! Well done. You happy?
Mm-hmm. And if I get my other one, then I'll have 4. But. Uh-huh. If it's only one
home,
I'll have 3. But the next time I do one
show and I get another rosette, then it'll be 4. Excellent. Well done, Cora. Really well done. So that's us all done for today. It's been a big, long day, actually. But the girls had such a good day. It was brilliant. Cora had lots of fun and came away with a third rosette, so she was really happy with that. And Rosie had a super day. Her confidence has just skyrocketed these last few weeks. And she did the whole course on her own, had a few wee canters and everything, so we're really, really chuffed for her as well. So yeah, it was nice to be out with the girls, our mini team KA. And we've got a few other young ones coming through the ranks as well. So really exciting stuff, and it's such a lovely show to go to. Really welcoming and kind of low-key, nobody taking it too seriously, which was great. So yeah, it's Sunday night, so I'm away to have an early night and start a new week tomorrow. See you later.